anybody tell me what this is found washed up on the Norfolk coast? It's obviously part of some creature, but I've got no idea what it is. It looks like, yeah, there's a tooth there, and there's a tooth there, tooth there, tooth there. Oh yeah, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So at least 6 teeth there. 6 teeth there. What is it? I have no idea what this is. What a weird shape. On the other side, well, you can't really tell much from the other side, but it's got, you can see, kind of really sharp hooks and barbs here as well. There's something sticking up there like a tooth. What on earth is this? Anybody can tell me what that is? Please do. To give you an idea of scale, there's my hand over it, so. Very strange. Ah, I can see that's a bit of like a spine, like a bit of a backbone bit kind of there. What is that?